tell me your wine story. Where is your winery located?
Our winery is located in Bulgaria, in the eastern part, 30 kilometers from the Black Sea. The name of the winery is Minko Brothers.
What does that mean?
Minko Brothers is a tradition which comes from 1875. These are two brothers living in this time. And wine was their hobby. So they sent a sample in Brussels, so they won that time the first award, gold medal from Brussels. And we decided to renew this tradition. So we built a winery, a new one, on the place of the old one. So we get the support of all the people in the region. And that's how we renovated one very good tradition.
Great. Is that a family winery?
It's a family winery, yes.
Okay. What is the best of wine from this region?
I will tell you a little bit about our range.
Yeah.
We have one, let's say, entry level. It's called Cycle. It's a very interesting concept. Because when it's one type of grape, it's called Cycle. When two types of grape, it's just Bicycle. When three types of grapes, it's Recycle. And for example, like here, it's four type of grapes, it's four Cycle.
Nice story.
Yeah, after that it comes Minko Brother range. These are wines aged in oak. And the hand of the company is oak tree.
Tell me something more about that wine.
This one?
Yes.
This one is very carefully selection of grapes. It's Cabernet Franc and Syrah, especially this combination of year 2011. And everything is picked up by hands. You know that in one vineyard, 10 or 20 meters in the left and the right, the grapes are matured in a different way. So it's very important to select these areas, to pick up these grapes by hand, and to vinify them, vinificate them in the right way. So this wine, the difference between, for example, these two wines is that this is aged in barrels for 11 months or 12, and this is for 22.